Hi students, this is your chemistry miss. In today's session, I am going to explain the preparation, properties and uses of borax. Let us see the preparation of borax. The important ore of boron is borax. Here, the molecular formula for borax is Na2B4O7.10H2O. This is the overall molecular formula and general formula also. But based in the structure, we have write like this, that is Na2B4O5.OH4.A×H2O. Both are same only. So here listen, here Na2 two times, here also Na2 two times. B 4 times, here also B 4 times, that is boron. Here 10 times of water molecules, but here 8 times of water molecules. So what is the difference? 2 times of water molecules. In water molecules, I write like this, H-O-H. So 2 times is remaining, so again I write hydrogen OH. Okay, so here 7 times of oxygen is present here. Here oxygen molecules is 5 times. Okay, the difference is 2 times of oxygen molecules. So I write like this, here one oxygen atom, here another one oxygen atom. So now we count overall hydroxyl ion is 1 time, 2 time, OH, OH. So here also OH. So totally 4 times of OH is present here. So 4 times of OH. Sorry, clear. So now Na 2 times, B 4 times, oxygen 7 plus 10, 17. So here 5. Here 8, here 4, so totally 17. So here hydrogen molecule is 20 times, so here also hydrogen molecule is 20 times. Okay, then the name of this family is sodium tetraborodecahydrate because 10 times of water molecules. So water molecules we say hydrate, 10 times represent deca. So sodium tetraborodecahydrate. Then we see the preparation. Borax is a sodium salt of tetraboric acid. It is obtained from coal mannite ore. The formula for coal mannite ore is Ca2B6O11. That is coal mannite ore. By boiling its solution with sodium carbonate. The formula for sodium carbonate is Na2CO3. So coal mannite ore plus sodium carbonate in the presence of water molecules. When it is heated, it is converted into Na2B4O7, mean that is borax plus calcium carbonate plus calcium hydroxide is formed. Borax is normally formulated as Na2B4O7.10H2O. But it contains tetranuclear units, that is B4O5.OH4×2-. See this structure here, B4O5OH4. So this is the anionic part. This is the anionic part. This is the cationic part. This is a structural formula. So here Na2, so here Na2 plus, here 2 minus. So anionic part only taken here, B4O5OH4 2-. This structure name is prismatic form. Borax also exists to other forms, namely jeweler or octahedral borax. Jeweler, octahedral borax, another name is jeweler. And next one is borax glass. The general formula for octahedral borax is Na2B4O7.5H2O. This is one of the flux. And next one is borax glass. Borax glass general formula is Na2B4O7. Here not have water molecules. So this is the anhydrous form. Anhydrous means without water molecule. This is transparent glass solid. And let us see the properties. Borax is basic in nature and its solution in hot water is alkaline. Alkaline means basic in nature. As it dissociates into boric acid and sodium hydroxide. The formula for boric acid is H3BO3. Sodium hydroxide formula is NaOH. So now you take borax formulae, that is Na2B4O7. So that is boric acid formulae. Na2B4O7. That is reacted with water molecules, H2O. And it gives boric acid. Boric acid formula H3BO3. That is boric acid plus sodium hydroxide, NaOH. Okay. So here boric acid is the weak acid. And sodium hydroxide is a strong base. Borax is basic in nature and its solution in hot water is alkaline as it dissociates into boric acid and sodium hydroxide. And next one, very very important one, that is borax beads test. On heating, it forms a transparent borax beads. Here, same thing you are taken, borax, Na2B4O7, 10 times of H2O. Okay, so when it is heated, removal of water molecules. So 10 times of water molecules is removal. What is remaining? Na2B4O7 only remaining. So this is swells. And then melt, sodium borate and boric acid is formed. So here, sodium borate formula is NaBO2, sodium borate. Plus boric acid is B2O3. So here first balance the equation. Here you take 7 times of H2O. Here 4 times of H3O3. Here 2 times of NaOH. And next one, here equation 2 times of NaBO2 plus B2O3. Now equations are balanced. And next one, so this method is used for identification of color metal ions. This borax beads test. And next one, borax reacts with acids to form sparingly soluble boric acid. So here we take two acids, one is hydrochloric acid and another one is sulfuric acid. First we write borax formula Na2B4O7 is reacted with acids. The first acid is hydrochloric acid is taken, HCl plus water molecules, H2O. It is converted into boric acid. The formula for boric acid is H3BO3 plus sodium chloride salt, NaCl. Okay, now balance the equation. So here 2 times of HCl, 7 times of H2O. Here 4 times of H3BO3 and 2 times of NaCl. Okay, next same one. Borax is taken, that is Na2B4O7 plus H2SO4 sulfuric acid in the presence of water, 5 times of H2O, it is converted into boric acid, that is H3BO3 boric acid, here 4 times, plus one of the salt, that is Na2SO4. That is sodium sulfate, 2 times of sodium sulfate is formed. The next one, when treated with ammonium chloride, it forms boron nitride. So borax is taken, Na2B4O7, so that is borax, is treated with ammonium chloride. Formula for ammonium chloride is NH4, ammonium chloride Cl. It is converted into sodium chloride. It forms boron nitride. Boron nitride formula Bn plus sodium chloride and B2O3 plus H2O is formed. Okay, now balance this equation. So here 2 times of ammonium chloride, 2 times of NaCl, 2 times of Bn and B2O3 plus 4 times of H2O. Then uses of borax.
Uses of borax. The first point is totally 3 uses is present here. The first uses is borax is used for the identification of colored metal ions. And second uses in the manufacture optical and borosilicate glass, enamels and glazes for pottery. And next one, it is also used as a flux in metallurgy and also acts as a preservative. Okay, so first we see the borax is used for the identification of colored metal ions. So colored metal ions mean some metals are present in minerals. So what are the metals are present in minerals? We used in borax beads test. Already we discussed earlier, that is borax beads test. So using the borax beads test, we identify the colored of metal ions. And then manufacture of optical. Optical mean eyeglass. And borosilicate glass. Borosilicate glass mean that is pyrex glass. Pyrex glass, another name is thermal resistant glass. That is used in chemistry lab. So we heat some substances using that glass tube, that is test tube. And enamels, coating on metals, it is prevented from corroded. And next one, glazes for pottery. Glazes mean shiny. So when we give some coating on pot, so it gives shiny appearance. And next one is used as a flux in metallurgy. Already we are discussed, and also acts as a preservative. Thank you.